I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morning Shores. This is your daily announcements for Monday, September 15th, 2014. I'm Mitchell.
Billy Mays here. NHS members, our first mandatory meeting of the year will be held today at directly after school in the cafeteria. Please see Mrs. Whitaker if you have any questions.
There will be a community yoga night at Muskegon Yoga on Sunday, September 21st from 4 to 5 p.m. to support the Interact Club. Yoga mats are available for to rent for $2. The cost is a suggested $5 donation. All proceeds raised from this event will go directly to Kids Food Basket and a Aldea Coffee, a micro-loaning company based out of Honduras. Please come support Interact to make a positive impact in our local and global communities.
There will be a brief Interact meeting tomorrow after school in Mrs. Conrad's room. We will be planning our first fundraiser and there will be an informational speaker on the El Salvador service trip for those who are interested.
Credit recovery and credit enhancement begins today in Mr. Drosky's room. Credit recovery and slash enhancement meets Monday through Thursday from 3 to 4:30.
Oh, Josks.
Oh, good job.
Senior Celebration is having a mum sale today and tomorrow to raise money for the Senior Celebration trip after graduation. Visit the main office to place your order. Mums are $8 for a 2-gallon size. Write checks to Mona Shores Class of 2015. Gift cards are available for $16 to choose anything from JW at the Muskegon Farmers Market. You can pick up the order September 18th from 2:30 to 7 p.m. in the main doors in front of the high school. Make someone happy with the flowers and support the class of 2015. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This is Sailor Country, where we do everything with pride. I'm officially a Chippewa. The Sailor Girls Cross Country team competed at the Spartan Invitational at Michigan State University on Friday. Outstanding performances including season personal best times were Morgan Dennison, Noelle Seward, Jenna Beamer, Nicole Gagnon, Alex Rakowski, and exchange student Anna Ubison. The varsity girls volleyball team lost in the finals of the Fruitport Invitational to Traverse City West. The Sailors defeated Forest Hills Northern in the semis and Gull Lake in quarters. The Sailors were 2-1 in pool play, defeating defending state champion East Grand Rapids and Fremont and losing to TC West. The Sailors were led on the day by seniors Courtney Brewer with 63 kills, 44 digs, and 7 blocks, Kelsey Wolfis with 22 kills, 23 digs, 6 aces, Jordan Villeneuve with 115 assists, and Kennedy Potts with 57 digs and 8 aces. Providing timely defenses were seniors Christina Davingdon with 13 digs and sophomore Haley Gartland with 22 digs. Sophomore Madison Dunn chipped in 14 kills. The Sailors improved their match record to 16-4 on the season. Mona Shores hosts its next match on Thursday versus Grand Rapids Union. The varsity soccer team traveled to Zeeland East and came home with a draw. No goals were scored by either team and overtime was suspended because of a long injury delay. The Sailors are 2-2-2 and will play at Whitehall today. The boys cross team had an incredibly uplifting meet at Michigan State University. Zeke Clark led the way with a huge improvement over last year's effort with a 17:50. Sam Powell also had a breakthrough run with another 3-minute improvement over last year's time. Sam Carroll came in next for the varsity, with Ryan Wasilewski and Bailey Brown finishing out the scoring for the varsity squad. Also competing on the varsity and improving their times from last year were Austin Boynton and Tyler Gagnon. Cade Pullen, Thomas Krominga, and Joel Friday had outstanding races as well with amazing improvements. The boys have two huge races coming up, so come on out and cheer them on. They will run at McGrath Park on Wednesday against a very good Zeeland team and a strong Muskegon team. They will then travel to Oak Ridge on Saturday to compete in the Oak Ridge Invitational. Today in sports, the varsity golf team competes in a jamboree at Graceville Golf Club, and the soccer team travels to Whitehall. That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Okay, I'm sorry. My bad.
I'm sorry. They're behind the table calling me names.